I welcome you to the Sri Lanka Technological Campus, Paduka. I just want to tell you about the textile industry and the clothing industry of Sri Lanka. It's one of the vibrant industries in this country, and it's the only organized industry, if I may say, and both industries together, there are nearly 400 industries in this country, and it's the leading exporter of garments at the moment. It has earned nearly $5 billion, and so therefore it's a very promising industry for young people to enter, and it is always looking for smart people to come and work, and there are plenty of career opportunities in this industry. Now let me tell you, this Sri Lanka Technological Campus has established a new unit called Textile Materials Research and Innovation Center in the School of Technology, and we are launching two separate degree programs, 3-year degree programs, full-time study. One is called Bachelor of Science in Textiles and Clothing Technology, and the other is called Bachelor of Science in Fashion Merchandise and Management. Both these courses are, will lead students into better opportunities. If they want to do postgraduate, they can go and do master's degrees and PhDs as well. And if I tell you a little bit of the technology program, it is of course a science-oriented program. It has a few sciences like mathematics, then physics, chemistry, and textile science. And then we teach you how to make a fabric, how to dye a fabric, and then how would you test fabrics, and then after that, how would you convert this fabric into a garment, and then you will understand the clothing manufacturing of it, and then once you finish this course, you will be able to get into plenty of jobs in the clothing industry, such as merchandising, fabric technologies, fit and construction technicians, supply chain management, quality control, work study officers, so on and so on. So many. If I may tell you about the merchandise management program, that also very similar to this, but it doesn't have any science subjects, but it has many management related subjects. Its accent is on merchandising, and then also how do you manage the merchandise products. So you will deal with buyers, and you will work with frontline in the industry, and you will have plenty of glamour in this particular program. You will learn how to make a product perfectly and offer it to the buyers, and it will again touch on supply chain management, customer relationships, then sustainability, and then quality control, production management, logistics, then shipping procedures, and so on and so forth. So there are plenty of job opportunities. Product development, you will learn how to develop a product, and there are at the moment plenty of jobs available for product development people. And then you can work in supply chain, you can work as a fabric technologist, you can work as a fabric sourcing person, then you can do quality control, then you can do production inspections and shipping and so forth. So there will be job opportunities for those who are interested in these fields. I must also tell you, these two programs are new, and of course in this country the degree programs have been there, and so this is entirely different from what we have already, and it has made students to understand very well. It is not difficult at all, it's easy to follow, and also we feel that every student will get a job opportunity, and therefore we would like you to come and experiment here. and I'm sure you will have a very good future if you come into this industry. And this course will never put you down. It will have a lot of interesting things for you to learn. Of course, we are now considering of doing away with examinations also. We are trying to see whether we can do with case studies and assignments and presentations and make you a very practical person. We'll take you to the industry and show you how the industry works, and so that you know you will learn you know practical aspect of the business. And so we know that you know students are a little bit you know fussy about the examinations, so we want to keep you comfortable, and at the same time we will teach you how these processes work. So I'm sure it will be a very interesting you know course for you, and you will enjoy this course. And I welcome you for this program, both programs. Thank you.